share something about yourself and your plans with us, Emma.
Sure. I'm Emma. I go to Marianopolis, and I'll be attending the University of St. Andrews next year in Scotland, and I'll be playing volleyball there.
Nice.
And studying archaeology.
And next we have the valedictorian, Bridget O'Leary.
Okay, so I will be going to Johns Hopkins University next year, and I'm going to be studying writing, neuroscience, and linguistics, and I'm going to be on their fencing team.
I just wanted to say thank you for having all of us here, and especially these two outstanding young women who are just the shining stars of Marianopolis. We have, you know, many, many, many really great students and people on our campus, but these are two real shining examples of academia, of personality, of service, of leadership. These two young women are fantastic, and they are our best and brightest. So we wish you lots of luck.
Yay.